If there's any film so far this year that definitely deserves the title of most important film of 2013, it is most certainly this one. How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the film review, episode number 148, and the film I'm going to be reviewing for you guys today is Fruitvale Station.
Fruitvale Station is directed by Ryan Coogler, and it stars Michael B. Jordan, Melanie Diaz, and Octavia Spencer. Now, the film follows Oscar Grant, a young man who was shot and killed by a police officer while handcuffed on New Year's Eve 2008, as it chronicles the last 24 hours of his life.
Fruitvale Station is a film that got a lot of great buzz from the Sundance Film Festival, where it won the Grand Jury Prize, and naturally, I was very much looking forward to this film. And the buzz is entirely justified, because not only is this one of the most important films you're going to see all year, it's also one of the very best.
The acting across the board is nothing short of excellent. Michael B. Jordan gives an absolutely star-making performance as Oscar Grant. Having been a fan of his from TV shows like The Wire and Friday Night Lights, I knew Jordan would be something special in this film, and he is. He plays Oscar as a troubled young man trying to right wrongs in his past. He can be charming, compelling, and yet when he explodes, it's very startling as he really fleshes out this character to the biggest extent. Melanie Diaz and Octavia Spencer are equally as compelling as Oscar's girlfriend and mother, particularly Spencer, whose last few scenes brought tears to my eyes. Ryan Coogler does a terrific job writing and directing his feature debut. He utilizes a fly-on-the-wall approach that makes the scenes feel very natural as he lets the camera observe rather than try to make everything overly stylized, and because of this, at times you forget you're watching a movie. It rather feels like you're peeking into the lives of Oscar and his family. The film is also paced very well. Coogler builds up the dread of the fateful moment throughout the film to the point where you start to tense up in your seat just knowing what's about to happen. The climax at Fruitvale Station is incredibly powerful and beautifully executed by the actors and filmmakers. I felt very sick to my stomach with dread and completely forgot I was watching a movie, instead feeling very immersed in the horrible situation unfolding before my eyes. That's because everyone involved did an excellent job getting me to care about the characters here, and while it is very hard to watch at times, as well as emotionally draining, the film is well worth seeing not only for its high quality, but because it matters now more than ever in the society we live in today.
Ultimately, I'm going to give Fruitvale Station an A. This is an incredibly powerful film filled with amazing performances and very naturalistic direction. And while it's a rough watch towards the end, this is a film that demands to be seen, as it holds a very important message toward our society today. This is one of the best films I've seen all year, and you need to see it. So that's it for this review. My next review will be up on Friday when I review Two Guns, the new buddy cop film starring Denzel Washington and Mark Wahlberg. And if you like this review, hit that subscribe button down there so you can get more reviews from me. And follow me on Twitter at @rohu500. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I will see you on the other side.